The Audi A1 City Carver mirrors the A1 Sportback with a generous interior and a luggage compartment holding 335 liters, 12.5 cu ft. The same applies with respect to the standard and optional equipment, including full LED headlights with dynamic rear turn signals. With the A1 City Carver, however, customers also get the S-Line roof edge spoiler and standard larger wheels, starting at 16 inches. The assist systems, which include adaptive cruise control and park assist, are taken from the full-size class. Audi pre-sense front, pedestrian and cyclist detection, and lane departure warning. Attractive infotainment components and extensive connectivity make the Audi A1 City Carver a clever companion for young drivers in particular. A fully digital instrument cluster comes standard, with the Audi Virtual Cockpit and MMI Navigation Plus topping the range. Drivers control the top-of-the-line infotainment system via the 10.1-inch touch display or simply via voice control. Navigation destinations are found quickly via free text search. Maps and navigation service provider here computes the route online with consideration of traffic. Audi offers additional functions, such as navigation with Google Earth, traffic information online, parking information, hybrid radio and a Wi-Fi hotspot for mobile devices with Audi Connect navigation and infotainment, which is included in MMI Navigation Plus, and the Supplemental Plus package. The Audi phone box perfectly integrates the smartphone into the car. The Bang & Olufsen 3D premium sound system packs 506. The Audi A1 City Carver can be ordered beginning in August 2019 and will arrive at European dealerships in fall 2019. At market launch, Audi will also introduce the Edition 1, a special edition finished in aero gray or pulse orange with 18-inch wheels. The frames of the front side air inlets, the radiator protective grille, the Audi rings in the single frame and the rear labeling are black. Headlights and rear lights are tinted. The roof and exterior mirror housings are contrasting colors. A decal with the Edition 1 logo in a matte silver shade adorns the flanks. The exclusive interior equipment is based on the S-Line interior line and features accents in a choice of